You made your bed hard, not just lay in it. You need to stay there long enough to pray in it. God gave us all a free will to choose. It's all up to you if you win or lose. You made your bed hard, not just lay in it. You need to stay there long enough to pray in it. God gave us all a free will to choose. It's all up to you if you win or lose. You chose to hit that weed tonight. You thought that drinking alcohol was right. Thought that premarital sex was in. You chose to live the life of sin. You thought the cigarette smoking was cool. You chose to overeat all your food. You thought that sleeping around was fun. Now you have an outside daughter and son. You made your bed hard, not just lay in it. You need to stay there long enough to pray in it. God gave us all a free will to choose. It's all up to you if you win or lose. You made your bed hard, not just lay in it. You need to stay there long enough to pray in it. God gave us all a free will to choose. It's all up to you if you win or lose. You chose to rob that store with a gun. Now you have to live your life on the run. You chose to hit that boy in the face. Now you got yourself another court case. You chose to steal clothes from the mall. Now you're in jail with one phone call. You chose to put the needle in your arm. Now you done your brains and life real harm. You made your bed hard, not just lay in it. You need to stay there long enough to pray in it. God gave us all a free will to choose. It's all up to you if you win or lose. Happy are they whose decisions are upright, and he who does righteousness at all times. That's from Psalms 106, verse 3. You gotta make right decisions out there, y'all. It's whether you make right or wrong decisions. That's consequences to all of them now. Now check this out. You chose to keep speeding from the law. Now you got police bullets in your car. You chose to smoke that crack pipe. Now you got nothing left in your life. You chose not to go seek a job. Now you're going out at night to rob. It's pretty simple and plain to see. We control our lives by choices, G. You made your bed hard, not just lay in it. You need to stay there long enough to pray in it. God gave us all a free will to choose. It's all up to you if you win or lose. You made your bed hard, not just lay in it. You need to stay there long enough to pray in it. God gave us all a free will to choose. It's all up to you if you win or lose.